to the part one of a two-part workshop. You don't necessarily have to come to part two, but if you registered, they will build on each other. My name is John Little, and I am the data science librarian. I work in the Center for Data and Visualization Sciences, which is a center embedded in the Duke University Libraries. One of the things